The machine sent a Terminator back to the time before the war to kill my mother, Sarah Connor.
Let me save her.
Everybody responds to Sarah Connor positively, even when she's at her most off-putting and crazy.
The time you're going back to, she'll be scared and weak.
Take care of her for me, Kyle.
For men, she's strong and sexy. For women, I think she represents a kind of empowerment.
Come with me if you want to live. Now, soldier!
She was brought up by a Terminator to be a warrior. She's got a huge body of knowledge when it comes to survival.
Make yourself useful.
Training every day and lots of guns. And then some more guns. So I had an amazing military advisor and physical training as well.
What he has created is a woman that is very determined with the tremendous strength inside and outside.
Everything's changed. We are humanity's last hope.
Run!
Sarah's forced to rise to become the architect of human salvation.
It's an opportunity to play such a fierce, strong warrior.
Load up.
The fans will be happy because there are beautiful nods to the original.
I've been waiting for you.
That run throughout the movie.